Bioelectronic devices must interface effectively and safely with tissue, but also be capable of complex processing operations to perform meaningful functions. Current approaches to these challenges are limited. Use of soft materials at the interface improves abiotic-biotic interactions, but it has been difficult to form integrated circuits with these materials. Use of rigid material like silicon-based electronics permits efficient circuit design, but they are incompatible with ion-rich physiological environments. Inspired by electrically active cells, we aim to create a single material capable of performing multiple nonlinear dynamic electronic functions. This would enable a fundamentally different approach to bioelectronic device design, mimicking biological networks and creating multifunctional circuits from purely biodegradable and biocompatible components. Therefore, we developed an organic mixed conducting particulate composite, MCP, that can form functional electronic components by varying particle size and density inside the material. We created MCP-based, high-performance, anisotropic films, independently addressable transistors, resistors, and diodes that are pattern-free, scalable, and biocompatible. MCP enabled easy and effective electronic bonding between soft and rigid electronics, permitting recording of neurophysiological data and the resolution of individual neurons from animal models and from the surface of human brain through a small opening in the skull. We also acquired high spatiotemporal resolution electrophysiological signals non-invasively by directly interfacing MCP with human skin. MCP provides a single material solution to facilitate development of bioelectronic devices that can safely acquire, transmit, and process complex biological signals.
MCP incorporates particles of a mixed ionic electronic conducting polymer within a scaffolding matrix of controllable ionic conductivity. Particles within the matrix have two key properties: alpha, a mean diameter, and lambda, a mean free path of electronic conduction. Controlling the size and density of particles with respect to the distance between adjacent electrodes enables various regimes of electronic operation. MCP is produced through a scalable fabrication process. First, a solution of highly conductive PLPSS is prepared. This solution is evaporated into a film, which is fragmented into microparticles through milling and sonication. The particles are filtered to bounded sizes using sieves of distinct pore diameters. Varying particle size and density enables different modes of operation. An anisotropic conductive film is produced when lambda is less than the pitch between adjacent electrodes. MCP operates as an independently gated transistor when lambda is greater than D1, channel length, but less than D2, distance to gate. Multiple MCP transistors can be combined to produce logic gates, such that input signals G1 and G2 modulate output current ID. Finally, MCP operates as a diode when alpha is much less than channel length, but lambda is approximately equal to it.
MCP created an anisotropic interface that could bond conformable, flexible, rigid neural probe and electronic surface together, permitting higher density connectivity compared to traditional connector or bonding processes. We applied MCP bonded devices to acquire high spatial temporal resolution electrophysiology signals like spatially localized cortical high gamma oscillations and high frequency composite ripple oscillation with different types of microfabricated probes.
An important reason to decrease the size of the back end of the neural interface device is to minimize the invasiveness of the clinical procedure that requires its use. For instance, neurosurgeons have to increase the size of their skull windows to use conventional electrocorticography arrays to localize seizures in epilepsy patients. As a proof of principle, we aim to show that it was feasible to use electrocorticography recording in one of the most minimalistic neurosurgical settings, a burr hole, which is only 14 millimeters in diameter. Burr holes are used to insert electrodes during deep brain stimulation or stereo EEG procedures, In this case, in collaboration with our neurosurgical colleagues, Dr. Shamir Seth and Ashwin Vishwanathan at Baylor College of Medicine, we found that we were able to record from a small area of exposed cortex because our MCP-based probe and amplifier components were miniaturized and flexible. The signals were high quality and we observed characteristic electrophysiologic patterns, suggesting that the MCP-bonded neural interface devices can be safely and effectively translated to use in humans.
In this study, we developed a novel, soft, biocompatible composite material, MCP, that can serve as different electronic components depending on the size and density of constituent particles. The key components of MCP are conducting polymer particles and the ionic conducting scaffolding matrix, enabling high conductivity and ionic interactions through doping and de-doping. The physical processes used to prepare MCP are scalable, solvent-free, and preserve the electrical properties of the conducting polymer. Such processes are likely to be adaptable to other organic materials and could enable use of material previously inaccessible to device fabrication due to their inability to readily form films. We demonstrate that the combination of MCP with simply patterned electrical terminals can be used to create functional anisotropic films, independently addressable transistors, resistors, and diodes. The composite nature of MCP endows it with multifunctional properties that can simplify device architecture that are previously required multiple layers and interfaces, such as transistors and diodes. Overall, MCP has the potential to become a critical component of bioelectronics, from wearable miniaturized sensors to responsive stimulators, enhancing our ability to harness these devices to benefit health and treat disease.